Same as Ray McCauley. I got jealous there because he gets much bigger people at his gigs. And he's added another show in the morning. Oh, how crazy is this guy? Where does he get the material? And bloody clever, you know. He's telling you all about how it's very hard for a man to go to heaven if he's rich and drives off in an S-Class Mercedes. It's brilliant. His collections are legendary. Okay, God, I've got all the money here. I'm going to throw it up now. Whatever you need, keep.